As I said before, there are two different dimensions of consciousness. We have wakefulness and awareness. So we can be awake, which is exactly what it implies. How awake are we? Or are we asleep? And then we can be aware or alert. This means to what extent are we aware of both our external surroundings and our internal world, meaning how we feel emotionally. Like, are we afraid, excited, or are we aware that we're in physical pain, such as having a headache or perhaps a pulled muscle? And this is also being aware of our cognitions. So what it is that we're thinking. Here, let's look at this on a diagram. We have awareness and wakefulness. We can have minimal consciousness, meaning we're not aware or awake, which would be here. This would be an example of a coma. Or we could be fully aware and awake, we'd be up here. So this would be something like practicing the piano, maybe. How about in the middle of the continuum? So moderate consciousness. Think about this. Have you ever been asked a question by a friend, something like, what is the name of that restaurant we went to for Tomer's birthday last month? You know that you know the answer to that question, but you just can't bring it to the level of consciousness that allows you to respond appropriately. Most of us have had experiences such as this, whether it's an acquaintance's name that we should know, we just can't remember it, the name of a restaurant, or even a movie that we've seen. All of these are examples of something called the tip of the tongue phenomenon.